That kind of inequality, that kind of oppression, that kind of apartheid, really. My connection to Palestine came through Palestinians and hearing their stories, and then watching, you know, this asymmetrical warfare being acted upon them. There's no reason that an ally of America should be should not be held to the same standards that we would any other nation in the world, especially an ally. And what I see there is wrong.